Good day. My name is Rosines. I am going to share with you some information about music. Music continues to rock and remains vital to education. Did you know that the left side of the brain controls creativity? Music engines called neurons are found not only in the left side of the brain, but also the right. Connect your brain to music and all of those neurons are having a party firing off their engines. That means you are capable of learning, well, many things. Example, Albert Einstein. Einstein was a great mathematician. He also played the violin. He wasn't simply genius, he was smart. Well, that's all the time I have to share some smart information about music. I will leave you with a quote from rock band called U2. It's a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. Have a beautiful day.
To share some feelings about music.
Listen to what some great music makers and thinkers say about music.
Great American singer Selena Perez said, "With a positive attitude, you can be anything you want to be."
Stevie Wonder, a great musician and artist at the highest level of pop culture, shared, "We all have ability. The difference is how we use it."
My favorite quote comes from Louis Armstrong, who faced adversity with a smile.
He said, "Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we're doing to it."
And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance.
Mr. Armstrong's message is strong and to the point. Love, baby, love. That's the secret.
Let's think about music in a different way.
A Chinese philosopher once said, "To do is to be."
Dale Carnegie said, "The way to be is to do."
And Frank Sinatra said, "Doobie doobie doo."
We know that not everybody understands what we do in music. Louis Armstrong said this, "There are some folks that if they don't know, you can't tell them."
And that's okay.
So, as we celebrate music in our schools, we invite you not to miss out and to join in the celebration. Music is a gift, and we share ours with you, even if not conventional or via computer.
As we celebrate music in our schools, we leave you with a quote from one of our presidents. President Ronald Reagan said, "Life is one grand sweet song."
So start the music.
Music allows me to express my feelings through dance.
Yeah. My sister and I love to sing songs.
I love nursery rhymes.
I do too. Nursery rhymes are actually music. It's true. Their natural rhythm and patterns, even in reciting words, is so important in performance.
Hannah, let's share two of our favorites.
Great idea.
First, a Celtic song. It dates back into 1809.
One, two, buckle my shoe.
Three, four, shut the door.
Five, six, pick up sticks.
Seven, eight, lay them straight.
Nine, ten, the big large hen.
Ten, ten, let's do it again.
Here's a favorite tongue twister.
Deedle, deedle, dumpling.
Deedle, deedle, dumpling, my son John.
Went to bed with his stockings on.
One shoe off and one shoe on. Deedle, deedle, dumpling, my son John. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Listen to this poem called The Banjo Player by African-American poet Fenton Johnson. The Banjo Player by Fenton Johnson. There is music in me, the music of peasant people. I wander through the levee, picking my banjo and singing my songs of the cabin and the field. At the Last Chance Saloon, I am as welcome as the violets in March. There's always food and drink for me there, and the dimes of those who love honest music. Behind the railroad tracks, the little children clap their hands and love me as they love Kris Kringle. But I fear I'm a failure. Last night, a woman called me a troubadour. What is a troubadour?
Celebrate music in our schools, we share this story for study only. There was once a tiny country that was suffering from a long drought. It had gone so long without rain that the people there were starting to go hungry because of the bad harvest.
It just so happened that a group of musicians were traveling the country, trying to make a living from their concerts. But with so many problems in the land, no one felt like listening to music.
But music can help overcome any problems, object the musicians without anyone paying them the slightest attention.
So the musicians tried to find out the reason it wouldn't rain. It was very strange because the sky was overcast, but no one could provide an answer.
It's been cloudy like this for many months, but not a single drop of rain has fallen, people would tell them.
Don't worry, we'll bring rain to the country, the musicians responded, and they began rehearsing for a concert at the summit of the highest mountain.
Everyone who heard the music was seized by curiosity and went up the mountain, and the conductor of the strange orchestra gave the order, and the musicians began to play.
From their instruments came small, playful musical notes that rose and rose into the clouds. The music was so joyous, happy, and fun, and the notes started playing with the clouds' soft, fluffy bellies, running here and there, up and down, and the whole sky turned into one big game of tickle torture. Before long, the giant clouds were thundering with laughter.
The musicians continued playing joyfully, and a few minutes later, the clouds, crying with laughter, soaked the little country below with their tears, bringing happiness to all.
And in memory of that musical rain, everyone in the land learned how to play an instrument, and taking turns would go up the mountain every day to bring joy to the clouds with their beautiful songs.
The end.
Thank you to Mr. Pedro Pablo Sacristan for your inspiring story.
Thumbelina by Hans Christian Andersen. Thumbling a thumbling a tiny little thing. Thumbling a dance, thumbling a sing.
Thumbelina, don't be sorry if you're very small. When your heart is full of love, you're 9 feet tall.
Oh, you're no bigger than my thumb.
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 Then my thumb, oh Thumbelina, don't be glum.
Don't be glum.
Now, now, now.
Now, now, now.
Come, come, come.
Come, come, come. Thumbling a thumbling a tiny little thing. Thumbling a dance. Thumbling a sing.
Thumbelina, don't be sorry if you're very small. When your heart is full of love, you're 9 feet tall.
Milagroso, abres camino, cumples promesas, luz en tinieblas, mi Dios, así eres tú. Milagroso, abres camino, cumples promesas, luz en tinieblas, mi Dios, así eres tú.
Hot Crisp Bun
is the national anthem of
Recorder.
Thank you. music is life itself. Louis Armstrong.
Music means to me happy, and that's why I sing to my family or friends. Oh.
The doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping in the bed." Four little monkeys jumping in the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping in the bed." Three little monkeys jumping in the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mommy called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed." One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more monkeys jumping on the bed."
When I am worried and I can't sleep,
I count my blessings instead of sheep.
And I fall asleep,
counting my blessings when my big roll is getting small.
I think of when I none at all.
And I fall asleep,
counting my blessings.
Let's count our blessings. I am blessed for my mother and my brothers.
I am blessed for my baby cousins and my mother and my father.
I'm blessed for God giving me a family and a house.
I am blessed for my dad coming home.
I am blessed for my music teacher.
When I am worried and I can't sleep,
I count my blessings instead of sheep.
And I fall asleep,
counting my blessings.
And music is important to me because it helps me calm down and be happy. This is some music over here, and I love piano.
I found a friend.
The Swing, a poem by Robert Louis Stevenson. How do you like to go up in a swing, up in the air so?
Oh, I do think it's the pleasantest thing ever a child can do. Up in the air and over the wall till I can see so wide.
Rivers and trees and cattle and all over the countryside. Till I look down on the garden green, down on the roof so brown.
Up in the air I go flying again, up in the air and down. The end.
Un amor como el nuestro, sabes que no estoy jadeando. Un amor como el nuestro, vale la pena salvarlo.
This is Ode to Joy by Beethoven.
Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, God of love. Hearts unfold like flowers before thee, opening to the sun above. Melt the clouds of sin and sadness, drive the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, fill us with the light of day.
Humor is a part of music.
As we celebrate music in our school, enjoy our joke about it not.
I hope we crack you up.
I'm an acorn small and round, lying on the cold, cold ground. Everybody steps on me.
That is why I'm cracked, you see.
I'm a nut. I'm a nut. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.
Calling up on the telephone.
Just to see if I was home.
Ask me out for a little date.
Pick me up about 8:30. I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut, I'm a nut.